It's so sad. A lot of these dogs come in and they're not feeling well. Like little Emily here on the left, she does have a tick illness that she's going to be treated for.
Saved me, you were the one from the start.